Moving on down, we've got an SQlab setup up front. So it's the 311 FLX bars carbon that I've chosen with a 12 degree back sweep. Paired that with some 70X grips and the SQlab 80X stem in a 70 mil. And I've actually flipped it upside down to get the riding position that I wanted and dropped it down a couple of spaces you can see as well. I like a wide bar and I try and keep the bars almost the same across all of my bikes, apart from maybe my jump bike, I think, which is slightly narrower.